Alright. 22 Chrome update 104. Bunker, maybe I'll come. And wait, is that in San Jose? Or where? Also, I know Drew was like rehabbing somewhere in Arizona. Is he even gonna be playing? How far is that from Vegas? Never even heard of that. Tell me how far it is from Vegas. Still not that far. What do you mean next Friday? I just want to come get some autographs. I know Drew's been good at signing Stapala. I honestly would come catch a game. That would be fun. Let's look at the schedule. Guys, guess the first auto for 50. Caden Dana, it's Chrome update. Wake up, Dram. Who's VIS? I don't know any of these teams. Whose team is that? Oh. Got it. What a product. Stop's been flying. I think we've hit him like two of the last three. I still haven't pulled a Pena or Julio auto. Or Wander. Number one prospect of what, Chase? Yeah, hopefully. First timer mojo for my guy Nico. I know, but what do you mean the number one prospect? He's not the number one prospect of anything. He's the number one prospect in Bowman, I guess. I have no clue. Paxton, maybe? Christian Serta. Tanner did well last outing. Probably. Yeah, that's what I was telling you. He's been in the Arizona Complex League. When is he done with that? Did you see Lawler play last year, Bunker? Rancho Cucamonga. Place. Well, where do you live now? Yeah, I don't know the state that well. Oh, nice. Are there good courses nearby? I hit that Bobby Orange Redemption Chase, the one case you didn't have them, and then this is like your first time back since then, basically. All right, first half, let's do it. Let's fly through this. Manaya. Yeah, of course. Say ya. What about it, Bobby? Congrats, man. That's huge. I figured you guys would be losing money and okay with it. So that's awesome. Oh, revenue, not profit. I'm an idiot, but that's still good. Say, sorry, I'm out of it. I'm seeing too many cards. Yeah. Of course. Julio, true purple. I Someone guessed this guy is the first auto, I think. You guys are going to have to tell me, but nice guess. Creason. Nice guess. Bunker, what do you do full time? Green VR to 75. Cooper Hummel.
Because I know you had that one with the Misfits, the auto. Yeah. The triple.
Ink.
Plus look, I got about 30 RPAs in today. I need a BGS submission.
Sweet. Stott. Cruz. These ones are warped. Jake Berger. It's funny because he's like comes out like crazy in every 2022 product, but this is my first time seeing his auto in here. He's been swinging it lately. Nice one, White Sox. Pena True. Otani, Hunter Green, purple. Saya. Nice. Royce Lewis Refractor to 299.
What dollar threshold do you do to beat the sword? What dollar threshold? There's no dollar threshold. It's just whether or not it's a good enough card. It's really on the breaker. I mean, why would you have... What is it? Oh, the flawless break, the entire thing was pushed in front. That break happened last night. Flawless Dynasty.
I don't know. Lodolo purple, there's a Wander. Bobby Shohei, Seiya. J-Rod. Wander. Bobby Purple. Pena Purple. Got a blue. Be good. It's not. It's Bo Bryski to 199. Shohei. Kirby Purp. That is the first half. Welcome, Nico. We'll see. It's TBD. If it's full, I'll do it. If it's full, I'll do it. If not, it'll go in the morning at the latest, if that's what you're asking. Oh, are you saying like the debate of like if you should get like low numbered parallels like with in-person autos on them? Yeah, like I would never get like a super fractor signed, but like anything numbered like probably over 100, I don't have an issue with. I normally just get base or refractors signed, but Like Bunker, I have a red Bowman first chrome of Brian Baio. And if I were like getting stuff signed by him, I wouldn't get that signed. I would just get a base sapphire. But the thing is, Bunker, I don't buy aftermarket autos. Like, I only like ones that I get in person. And I don't really sell mine. So it's just fun for me to, like, obtain them. Which I've only been doing for a short time, unfortunately, or I would have some crazy stuff. Like, the best one I have is Giannis. Yeah, well, the only difference is, like, the print run. You know, like, theoretically, they could sign an unlimited amount of whatever card aftermarket for years and years and years. Yeah, I would never, ever, ever buy an autograph that wasn't, like, Topps or Panini certified. Like, even PSA, like, I don't know, it's always weird to me. Like, they don't actually know if it was signed or not. People get, like, PSA 10s on cards they had signed in person. I don't grade any of mine, but People get good grades. Yeah, I just get in like an authentic slab from PSA. Rascal. Yeah, I don't know what the point in grading like an aftermarket auto is. That's ridiculous, Dram. I've seen that. That's like the craziest thing to me that I don't understand. I don't know who's doing that, but I have seen it. I have seen that. Very stupid. Chase, did you kill update? Or series 2? If you're gonna kill it, just do it by the time this break's about to be done, so you can jump right into it. I don't even know what the prices are or whatever. It depends on the card. I normally use paint pens and do like chrome and prism cards. So whatever color I think will look best. Since we're all like PC, I try to do aesthetic. Like the other day, I got Alec Thomas to sign. Yeah, Chase, that's fine. I just have to go to the store and kill it. Can you just buy them out of the store and then I'll add the points to your account for the difference so I don't have to go take them all out? Is that cool? Like, bugger, the other day I got Alec Thomas to sign a bunch of Chrome update cards and I used a red paint pen and they came out really nice. I'll actually show you. I have one right here. Because I got to send it to someone, but... I got this the other day. Looks super sharp to me. Just ask them if these minor league games are normally after the game when they're walking out. Thank you. You'd be surprised, Rascal. Some of these guys are tough. It's not always correlated with age. All right, second half, good luck. Chase, did you kill it from the store? Bassett X-Fractor. Lewis Purple. Pena. One thing for me, I've never had like much of an interest in collecting guys that are like older that I never saw play. Like I like collecting the players that I, you know, like watching play and enjoy watching play. It's a big range. Jake Walsh, refractor to $2.99. Yes, of course. But I'm saying at that point, like, I would just... Well, I don't care about the value. I'm buying cards that I like for the PC, but... If I did, I would just not, probably not buy anything, as opposed to, like, collecting older guys. But no, as an investment piece, those are very good. They're very safe. Torque Trooper. Say a Trooper. Lodolo, Saya, Bobby Trooper, Pena, Quan Perp, Sawinski. Yeah, I agree with that. Shohei is safe. Invest in Francisco Morales. Chase, that's what you should do. I wonder how much like a complete purple set of this would sell for. What do you guys think? Over under $100. Or you can invest in Kelvin Foucher. Nico. Yeah, it's probably like 150 to 200, right? Elder Purple. Seiya. Bob. Thomas. Alec Thomas absolutely rakes in AAA, but he can't figure it out when he's called up. That's a good point. Rascal, very good point. You've been very sharp tonight. Julio. What is this? It's probably just backwards for no reason. Palante Gold Rookie. I was thinking, but I was like, do they even have autos for that? But it's probably the normal Topps shenanigans backwards for no reason. It is. We're on to you, Topps. Last box. Okay, a gold auto to end it. Mike Bauman. Arcstorm. 46 of 50. Like, in person, or, like, you watched him? Wander now. Oh, wow. How do you watch a bike race? Like, where do you go? Like, where do you go? Can you explain the whole dynamic to me, Bunker? I don't really get it. That's what I'm saying, Rascal. How do you watch the bike race? I understand like how you were there, but I don't understand how you follow it in person when they're going on the bikes. I'm very excited for him to respond. Okay, so you just see them go by like seven times. Ever been to a golf major, Bunker? Nice Royce Lewis refractor. Gold Bauman auto. Berger auto. That's the break.